I've become consumed with your plight, and I'm confident that I can fix you. You know that something is going on and the West is under siege. And the way they do that is with self-doubt. And the way they do that is they shelter us from pride. And they make sure we're always ashamed of our past. We're always paying for it. A perpetual penance where we have to pay restitution for our sins.
That's all we really want, is for everyone to stop crying about the winners and just become a winner. It's so un-American to whine.
Politics is two groups. It's people who want to be left the fuck alone and people who won't leave them the fuck alone. Three deal breakers. You don't fuck with my family, you don't fuck with a man's home, and you don't fuck with a man's job.
Totally behind quitting masturbating and quitting porn. Call it hashtag no wanks.
The 10 ways to save America. Abolish prison. Give everyone a gun. Legalize drugs and welfare. Close the borders. Outlaw censorship. Venerate the housewife. Glorify the entrepreneur. Recognize the West is the best. Ideally, number 10, shut down the fucking government.
We're all sick of the grievance industry. We're all sick of being ashamed. We all want a modicum of decorum. We all want to improve our lives. We want to get better. But what's the name of our movement? What do we call ourselves? I got it. We are called the Proud Boys.
Focusing on this gang and having meetups, fucking secret handshakes, yeah, initiations, yeah, yeah, let's beat the shit out of each other.
Sacrifice in the midst of pain, bring a tear to my eyes.